How tight were you hanging on the wheel with the final lap? You and Kate were sure battling it out. Was that kind of scary in the back straight?
Yeah, I kind of went over the side of the track. I was like bouncing around and I kind of thought I was going to roll. So after that, I kind of got shaky and just had to go with my gut.
You're doing a great job. A lot of fans here, a lot of wins on the season. What does it mean to win on Father's Day? Father's Day for you?
Honestly, one of the best things I can give my dad. He's a big part of this race thing I do. He's a big reason I do it.
Tell me about Kids with a Cause Racing. What's that all about?
The money that I raise from racing, it'll all go to my sources of strength, which is like a class they do at my school, after school thing. And they just do a lot of cyberbullying and suicide and work with a lot of kids my age.
He's got a great mission as well.